can you imagine asking your partner, Clark Gayford, to marry you? Or will you wait for him to ask you?
I would not ask. No. No.
You're a feminist.
Absolutely. Oh, absolutely, I'm a feminist. No, I want to put him through the pain and torture of having to agonise about that question himself. No, that's letting him off the hook. Absolutely not.
Okay. Fair enough. We await that day. Thank you.